New at 11, an E. coli outbreak in the Midwest has been linked to McDonald's Quarter Pounder hamburgers. So far, at least 49 people in 10 states have fallen ill. That includes Colorado, Iowa, Kansas, Missouri, Montana, and Nebraska. So right now, Colorado accounts for about half of all cases. The CDC says the infections were reported between September 27th and October 11th. We know one person has died while 10 others have been hospitalized, including a child.